everybody. I am trying to experiment with purple and gold. I experimented on a set of coasters, but that's just not exactly what I was looking for. The coasters are gorgeous, so there's that. But I didn't get the look that I was going for, so I'm just gonna use a small canvas today and just see how it turns out. So I think I'll just do a flip cup, see what happens. I'm going to actually put the colors that I have. I guess I can tell you if you haven't watched my coaster set, which you should watch. So like my video and subscribe to my channel, and now you can see a bunch more of my videos. The purple that I'm working with is Artist Loft Violet, and I've got two different golds. I think the one that I'm going to use is the brushed metal. It's from Folk Art. It's brushed pearl gold. I do have the Craftsmart gold also in case. And my white that I'll be using is Artist Loft acrylic flow, I think. Flow acrylic, that's what it is. I really like that. It's not as much stirring. Seems to be easier. And anyway, I'm going to put some alcohol. I just use 91% isopropyl. I just put it in a little syringe and then squeeze a few drops in between the colors. So I'm going to put some white in the bottom first. No, I don't want a lot. I may use black. If I use black, it's also the acrylic flow also. We'll see. I'll put my purple in there, my violet. And then I'm going to put a few drops of, about 5 drops. And then some of the gold. I think I may put a couple, a little squirt of black. Just a little squirt, that's it. Some more violet. Now I don't really care if I get a lot of cells, so it's not, I just put some more alcohol. If I get them, I get them. And there's the rest of the gold. I don't know if this is enough. If it's not, it's not. I'll just play around and add more color. But for now, I'm just going to flip it on the canvas and see what happens. If I have to add colors around it, I will, which I don't really have a lot of, so there's that. I'll just scrape this out. I'll probably have to do a lot of tilting. But I can always add color around it. I don't really have any more purple made. So I'll just start tilting. Yeah, and that gold really takes over. I don't know if you can see that because it's backwards, but try not to. I think I'm just going to next. I mean, I'm gonna probably keep experimenting, but I mean, it looks really cool. I'll probably get a lot of cool pieces before I actually get what I'm looking for, but who knows, this might actually be. It's for a commissioned piece, and these are the colors that were requested. Not really. I use metallic colors, but I haven't really used with the purple before. Actually, the brushed gold is a new color that I picked up. I found it on clearance, so I thought I would try it because I like those colors. I like the metallics. I'll put that on the end. And get my brush here and work the edges. In the bottom, I try to use what's in the bottom. If you hear that dog barking, that's Maximus. Somebody's probably walking by. And Luna. She's not even out there and doesn't even know what is going on, but yet she's got to put her 2 cents in. It's okay, Luna. Let's see, we'll get some of that and try that over here. Might have to tilt just a little bit to get that to come over because I just got a little bit of black. And it like concentrated kind of in here, which looks kind of nice, actually. Covering up the whole camera, so if you see my hair, sorry about that. Alright, now I will get my paint gun. Those colors a lot. They're gonna match my coasters a lot. I didn't have any black in the coasters, but these would be really pretty together. I hope you like it. If you do, like my video and subscribe to my channel. And thank you very much for watching.